State's lead has come to 6.
Nick, you talked about the protection that Foley was getting from his offensive line. Just excellent, excellent stuff up front. You see that pocket developing there. Everybody's active and on their feet. Now, Foley did throw it to look with a coverage because as Mark Jamora made the reception in the end zone, as I said before, a half a second more on this play, and it would have been an INT in the end zone. But watch Jamora uncover down in that end zone, and he saw the coverage closing just as he got the ball.
Jamora led every tight end in major college football in receptions last season. Thomas are back deep for the Lions. What a remarkable performance by Foley, redshirt freshman who has thrown for 231 yards and 3 scores.
And one thing that they tell you about him here at Boston College is he's got supreme confidence in his ability to throw the football, and he's displayed some of it today.
Stopped at the 25-yard line. Sean Wright looked like he